I took basic digital photography to get to know my camera well.
I've always wanted to learn how to take pictures. It's not the same thing every day, every class. I'm learning something different.
And I had a really enthusiastic professor that was very passionate about his photography. I had a lot of friends that were into photography and I had a camera.
It was to fill space for my welding degree. When I started taking it, it became more than just a hobby. It became a passion.